23 points clear of Fabio Quartararo. Still a glimmer of hope.
A magnificent seventh victory for Pecco.
Bagnaia versus Quartararo, who will be our 2022 MotoGP World Champion.